Clifton Davies, 27 and Kate Louise D. Evelyns, 26 plumber Clifton and early childhood educator Kate describe their lives as one big adventure. They are often found camping, fishing and exploring the beautiful landscapes Australia has to offer. After 10 years together, Clifton knelt in a remote spot on Karratha and proposed to Kate. It made sense for the happy couple to reflect their adventurous, high-energy spirits on their special wedding day. The couple hosted an unforgettable wedding, described as one big party, with their family and friends. Cloud 9 has nothing on this, said the bride. Camera icon newlyweds Kate and Clifton got married in Barrett Lane Kelly Mossop Photography when and where they tied the knot at the picturesque Herne Hill location overlooking Barrett Lane Swan Valley Vineyards on May 13, 2023. Camera icon newlyweds Clifton and Kate were very happy. Camera icon the wedding venue was Barrett Lane in Swan Valley. Dress Kate found the dress of her dreams at the Tuscany Bridal in Leederville. She was lucky with her latest stunning design line. She put on the dress and said, "Mother, that's it," before the curtains opened. Camera icon Clifton and Kate celebrate their marriage with loved ones in Swan Valley. Honeymoon newlyweds Clifton and Kate are heading to New Zealand in November for a belated honeymoon. Camera icon bride Kate and groom Clifton kiss down the hall. If you want to stand out, send your wedding details and high-resolution photos to weddingswanews.au. Include the when, where, outfit details, honeymoon details, and anything else that makes your big day special.